anyone? Just check on me. An Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. It was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped. Okay.
Cal, we got a Wolfer firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on. I'm on my way. You know.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. You just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of the Zepho Sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk. Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarpon. Maybe we can find him.
Things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
So we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that Wookiee seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
And with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
I haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and went into hiding. We didn't last long. Imperial Patrol is about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the young men. They caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many left. Mostly they wanted to know about Cordova. And where he went. It was a prison ride. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing. Please, I'm trying to collect my thoughts.
Thank you.
Yeah, you and me, we're unstoppable. Don't you think, kid, huh? The man is agreed every time perfectly.
Hold that thought.
Cordova had supplies hidden all over the garden. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
Pagano, here we come.
Today, our great military is dedicated to enforcing the laws of the Empire, yielding to no one who seeks to destroy our galactic harmony.
You hear that, garbage?
Turn it off.
Why, imps? Do you think anyone buys this junk?
Too many on the core world. Their daily lives haven't changed since the Empire took over.
Oh, come on. Some of them are even richer than before. Not like the expendable world. Not like the Terra.
As long as the Emperor keeps the right people happy, we'll never stop.
That's why we need the Jedi.
Then we better get this whole thing fast. All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Doing okay back there, BD-1? You seem happy. You seem happy. Hey there, little guy.
This is the same kind of sphere and socket from Zephyr. What do you think it does?
Find you a home. With this, you and I are going to be on South Wolf. There. I gotta line this one up just right. quick.
Come back here.
Something was in there. You know, okay, BD1? To open this. It's one way to do it. Cordova's repair team. He hoped someone would pick up his trail, but left BD1 to guide them.
Good job.
Helpful on to Cordova. Feels weird to say about someone I've never met, but it's kind of comforting. I agree. This place is special. I'm taking this hilt with us.
My friend, I flew with all haste to Coruscant and presented my findings to the Council.
ships. Yeah, but they're incredibly old. Can't tell much from them. Ancient burial site.
friend. Examinations of the sphere proved fruitful.
How are you feeling, BD-1? Good. I'm glad. Hey, Seer. Do you have a favorite memory with Cordova?
Our hollow chess games. Cordova was so absorbed in his research, I basically trained myself. But he always had time for a round of hollow chess.
You ever win?
We'd go back and forth. Our approaches were completely different. Just when you thought you were winning, surprise.
Sounds like you learned a lot from each other.
In our own ways, we did.
Hey there, BD-1.
My friend, entering the vault gave me a premonition just as it did for the CFO.
BD-1? Just making sure he's still there.
You're making good progress, Sam. I'm glad you're with us.
We'll get a galaxy safe.
Not an easy task. Are you sure you're up to it?
I'll be okay. It's better than hiding out Brock.
I've been to many different planets in the galaxy searching for... Well, you. Unless we stop the Empire, we'll all be gone. Hidden or not.
I'm ready.
Good.
You must come here a lot with Cordova.
No. Actually, he never went here. He did tell me about it. I was the only one who knew of its location.
He trusted you.
I suppose he did. He trusted I'd believe him and finish what he started.
Hopefully he was right.
BD-1 thinks so.
He's one bright joy.
BD-1, keep an eye on Cal for us.
Pick anywhere except that.
Jasmine, who wants to go there? You know, you never told me how you came here.
I was discovered by a seeker when I was very young. They took me to the temple to train.
Oh, yeah. Seekers. They're one of a kind, I'll tell you that much.
You have no idea what a seeker is, do you?
Not a clue. They seek things?
Yes. They're Jedi sent to find and retrieve young Force sensitives. Like the ones on that island.
Whoa, whoa, you know what this means.
I didn't discover Cal, if that's what you think.
No, it means I'm a seeker, too.
I guess so.
Yeah, seeker trees.
So now, kid, it's time to land.
She'll be okay. You're with Jenna. It's safe. I'm safe. Thank you.
someone was here. An outsider, not from this planet. Okay,
Greenies, she'll be okay.
With Jenna, it's safe.
Who's there?
Oh,
now,
are we ready to go?
Hang on.
Where
too.
Headed to Vagana.
Wait, what?
So, if you order things are good, do you think any Jedi will come out of line?
What do you think there are Jedi hiding?
No, just curious.
Is there someone specific you're thinking of?
Well, growing up, we heard tales of a green, pointy-eared, legendary Jedi Master.
Are you talking about Master Yoda? Yes, he is.
Wait, what? Who? No, I'm talking about Master Jack.
The Jedi High Council member?
Yeah, we all have our dreams. Let me have mine.
No problem.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. So now,
let's take a look at it.
That's why adaptation is important. Whether it's a course of action or an idea, we all have to be ready to change.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Tell me we're not under that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I break the mesh, transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Head Grease.
Yeah.
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Brock. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner. Please.
All right.
Okay.
I don't see anything.
Preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear. Is devouring Kashyyyk's natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved, not displaced.
That was a close one, kid! Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing Imperial convoy.
Walker's approaching their position.
Tough could be with them.
Awful could be anywhere, like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options. We'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Bracca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in the Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen. Those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
No freeze-weeze to work this magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
Right if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD? Maybe we can get up there. Okay. Now where? Climb to the top. Someone just brought that axe to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're back to the imp landing pad up ahead. With my five support.
Copy that. Let's make him even angrier.
And I can't get the sheep to disrupt and pierce spiders.
Hey!
So, who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible for me. There's a reason he's made the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the shadow.
Seer, Greece, this is Song.
How you doing?
What do you want with Toph?
Jedi business.
Jedi day.
Not over.
Keep it on course.
The master gave it to me.
This pass supports an Imperial refinery that runs on a Wookiee slave lake. Intel suggests that some of the captains there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarth.
It's possible.
Oh, wait a minute, hold on, wait a minute. The Maeus works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, actually, the pilot. But it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go, go!
You're all right.
Yeah, good to see you too.
Your plan worked. And now you want to follow Song.
What do you think of Song's plan?
He's fighting a losing battle. I doubt freedom for the Wookiees is his only goal.
He seems trustworthy.
He might prove to be. But there's more going on here than we know.
And don't forget the Empire fight's dirty. Watch your tail in that refinery.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind.
She's in no condition to fight. You're right. There's no time. Stay strong until we get back.
I heard Saw's hoping to find some news of Tarful at the refinery. 14 minutes more.
Over here! Coming supplies, Saw!
Another one? Thanks, BD-1.
These aren't even worse here than I'll live for.
Did you say Zeppo?
I used to live there before the Empire came. Do you know it?
Yeah, I've been. It's horrible what happened.
We weren't able to fight back, but here, with the Wookiees, we have a chance. Thank you for standing with us.
The Force showed me something on Zeppo. Memories of someone named Ostar.
My partner. He distracted the stormtroopers so he could escape with our daughter. He was always impulsive. Is he?
Yeah. I found his body.
Part of me wanted to believe he escaped.
I'm so sorry.
No, don't be. I'm glad I know the truth. We can't allow the Empire to destroy more worlds.
Saw should be at the other end of this trench. How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech. Doing okay, BD-1? Let's try it. That does the trick. Gonna need help. Doing okay, BD1? Gotta jolt this thing. Nice job.
Get up! Over here!
Imperial sacrificed your life today.
Why does the Empire want the tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they rush to expand their production.
Gotta stop them.
That's the plan. We don't over engage. They spread themselves too thin. It's not who we cause poison.
Hey, buddy.
These refineries double as brutal prison camps. Use those cutters to create a distraction. Their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
Here you go. City needs my help. Come on, buddy. Thank you. Wookiee warriors left this. They used this place as a hideout in their battle against the Empire. Don't fall behind, B1.
Wait, what?
Thank you.
Attention all units. We've lost contact with our two stationed at cargo pad 119 Greg.
You can't beat us.
Thank you. tight fit, huh, BD?
Flame beetles, they're coming through the walls!
Hands on that.
Grateful.
Okay, okay. He came through all of us.
You sure you want to plug into this thing? Okay. Oh, shortcut. That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn the cutter on.
Reinforcements.
Good. You check it out. Company will not quit. Not an easy target.
This needs power. Slave caller.
him!
He's got the tanks! He's got the tanks!
Did he say that, man?
Don't fall behind me, boy. Oh, okay. What was in there? Find something? Hey now. What is it? think it's sealed.
We won't leave anyone behind.
Just won't open. This Wookiee died from toxic fumes. The Empire is poisoning the planet. Saw's up ahead. We must be close.
With the wrong unit.
Guns is in fire!